and the donkey gone, but not for long. This newborn donkey was stolen from a Hampshire farm 2 weeks ago, but with the help of social media and police, he's been found and reunited with his owner.